You might be able to catch a glimpse of Oregon Air National Guard jets doing flyovers right here in our area tomorrow. The first one is scheduled for 8:50 a.m. It'll be over Peace Health Southwest Medical Center in Vancouver. Organizers say their goal is to show their appreciation for frontline workers and to unite all Oregonians.
We're really happy to do this, that those of us who wear a military uniform often get thanked for our service. And we're just really happy that we get a chance to thank those who are out there on the front lines in the healthcare profession and others who are protecting all of us.
The Oregon Air National Guard says pilots have to perform a minimum number of flight hours as part of training. These flyovers are part of that, so there's no additional cost to taxpayers.